How are you feeling right now? I'm Jonathan.
Jonathan, okay.
You gotta be feeling fucking fantastic.
Woo. Yeah, man. Relieved. Validated. So many different ideas and thoughts going through my mind. And anticipation. I'm looking forward to next week, and you know, I want to bring it. I want to bring it like I've never brought it before.
Well, if it's any indication, every week you seem to bring it a little more, and just when you think you don't have any more to bring, you do something like you did last night. I mean, where did that come from?
It came from my heart. You know, me and Blake, we went over a couple songs, and that one seemed to fit the best. Steve Perry is one of my favorite vocalists.
Oh my God!
You know, he comes from a time when rock music was very emotional, and men sang like men.
Sang.
Yeah, men sang. They sang high, but they were
sang.
Men. They were men.
Yeah, with no help.
Yeah, they didn't sound like boys. No auto tune. No nothing. So, I want to kind of follow that, but I also want to bring a little bit more of myself in, and hopefully. Maybe touch upon a little bit more soul. There's something about a soul song.
Yeah, yeah.
The approach about soul music. It definitely has a...
It touches a little bit of that insides of you that you don't get touched enough.
Yeah.
Especially when you can tap into that as a performer.
Yeah.
And make you touch that little part on the inside of the people, man. So what are you leaning towards?
Well, I can't give that away.
All right.
Jonathan.
Fair enough. So you, like, Steve Perry, he's a monster. That's a song you sing when you're either really drunk at karaoke or you're by yourself in the shower. But you did it in front of millions of people. Was there ever a moment right before you started singing, you were like, oh my God, I'm about to sing this song?
Let me tell you something. I was supposed to wait a good 4 bars before starting the first verse. And I waited 2 because I was so ready to sing this song. I mean, this song has been on my list of songs from the beginning of the whole competition.
Wow.
So, that anticipation of singing it was there, but it was more of an excitement. It wasn't a nervousness. It was more, I'm finally doing this song. I mean, for the first time, I think, yesterday, I felt extremely comfortable. I felt happy. I felt smiley on stage. And usually I'm just so heart-wrenchingly engulfed by what I'm doing.
Yeah.
but, you know, last night I just enjoyed it.
Well, you could tell, man, this is a fearsome foursome
finals,
man.
Yeah.
It's going to be a blowout.
Yeah. You know, it's so amazing to be with the other 3 artists. And
good company.
Great
Very
company.
Good company.
Great company. I'm so happy to be a part of this whole journey with them, and I'm so happy they're a part of my journey also.
Well, whatever happens, man, you have made it.
Thank you, sir.
It's official.
Thank you, John.
You ain't a backup singer no more, man.
God bless you, brother.
Good luck to you.
Yeah.
I'll see you next week.
All right.